Well, people are coming together to rally behind the daughters of the victims in last week's double homicide in Harrisburg. Four Arooga's restaurants in Mechanicsburg, downtown Harrisburg, and the locations on Route 22 and Route 39, they all held a fundraiser last night for Meredith Green and Tyler Tame's daughters, August and Royal. The girls were stabbed in that violent attack and their parents were shot and killed. Green and Tame's once worked at Arooga's and their co-workers wanted to honor them.
I never had the privilege, but I do know that from the people that did work with them and everything that they've gone through this week and everything that they meant to a lot of people that work for this company and to this city, you know, it just felt like the right thing for us to do.
10% of the sales from last night are going to the GoFundMe account set up for the girls.